There's Kenny Guyton, redshirt freshman from Houston, Texas.
What's interesting about Ohio State is they have a stable of young backs, too, that have caught my eye. You mentioned Hall. He's shown that he's flashed big plays. They're pretty deep at the running back position.
This is Guyton with the keeper, picks up two. Interesting guy is Kenny Guyton. He's the third team quarterback, but you can see he's got the measurables, 6'2", 190 pounds. They think he's going to do good things with his feet, and he's got a good enough arm to succeed.
Honest to goodness feeling yesterday, really likes this group and this team he has here this season.
His third string quarterback breaks a touchdown run. Kenny Guyton, the redshirt freshman, with the first touchdown of his Buckeye career on a 15-yard run.
Well, the offense today has rarely missed a beat. I know he's got to feel really good about that, about the contribution from all of the quarterbacks.
It's not a bad option when your third quarterback
can run like that.
Can make that move on a defensive end.
Now, Jim Bowman told us he was an excellent zone read option type of quarterback. Perhaps on the draw there.
But look at the picture. And that's what I think Jim Tressel was alluding to. These guys love to practice. They love to work. Terrell sets the tone and tempo.
Behind Guyton in the backfield. They're going to play a little option inside. This is Hyde. What a well-designed play. Touchdown, Ohio State. Austin Miller. Touchdown pass on the little shuttle forward to Carlos Hyde. Guyton. His first touchdown pass of the year.
Well, this defense is just thinking option, and then they throw a little wrinkle with the shovel pass inside, executed excellent, as you get to see Andrew Norwell.
So Kenny Guyton is now on at quarterback as Miller will get further assistance in the back. Kenny Guyton now third and four. And the Buckeyes are down 20-14, starting the fourth quarter. Hospital. The extent of his injuries unknown. Guyton trying to engineer the comeback, and he's got a wide open Devin Smith to the 22-yard line. Cut back to the inside. It looked like he might have had a chance to step to the outside. The clock will start up on the spot. A 39-yard gain. Guyton quickly to the line. There goes to clock. They will not spike it. They'll run the play. Guyton on the rollout to Evan Spencer. Caught inside the 15 and out of bounds from the 2. First and goal. Guyton throwing for the end zone. And it is caught for the touchdown by Chris Fields. And now they need the 2-point conversion to tie the game. I believe this play will be reviewed upstairs.
The previous play is under further review.
Guyton on the rollout. Looking back the other way. Guyton to the end zone. They got it. Jeff Hyerman ties it up. The 2-point conversion.
Can't say enough about Guyton. He stands in the pocket. He does not panic. The last couple drives didn't go well, but he said, look, I got it less than a minute. I have no timeouts. I'm going to take my team, put them in the end zone, not once, but then score 2 to tie this game at the end. Can't say enough about his poise. Can't say enough about his confidence and the way he rebounded to go get that touchdown and the 2-point conversion.
The junior who did not walk away after the sophomore Braxton Miller won the starting job. And Guyton, who... Empty set for Guyton. Eyes downfield. Got stoned by it. First down inside the 10. Diving to the... Guyton. Play action. Kenny, wide open. Touchdown, Buckeyes. 21 yards to Chris Fields.
The San Diego State 27-yard line. Guyton throws and is caught for a touchdown by Corey Brown.
Being able to throw under pressure, having the trust to throw that if you're long, you're never wrong, And part of the game plan was to get number 10, Corey Philly Brown, involved. Right there. What a great pass by Kenny Guyton.
Third down and 12, a blitz by San Diego State. Guyton has a man wide open. Devin Smith. End of the play when they get stood up. Finally, J.J. Whitaker able to get him down, first down.
Well, a couple reasons why they do that, Sean, is because they have so many receivers and everything is about a cover.
From the 43 of the Aztecs, Guyton right up the middle. Substitutions themselves, they might have too many men on the field there. There is no flag. Guyton on target to Brown again.
To make sure they live up to that challenge, or they won't be here. Kenny Guyton has answered every challenge and every expectation that Coach Meyer has of his players.
Four receivers and plenty of running room as a result. They were all over on the right. Guyton took off to the left. Touchdown.
This formation was coming. It's either a screen or a quarterback draw, depending on the read of the quarterback. Kenny recognizes the adjustment made by the Aztec defense, decides to keep it. When
maybe we'll have one here in Columbus.
That's a fast, as Lee Corso would say.
28-0 Buckeyes. Guyton kept it. A different atmosphere this year in Columbus. Ball thrown to the end zone, and Brown has it for a touchdown. Kenny Guyton for Heisman.
Driver.
I wasn't paying attention. She might have. She also said the producer.
Like he's going to start and then plays that way.
Second down and 6. They throw it up the field with the receiver and caught. Devin Smith.
Wow, 90 yards. Touchdown, Buckeyes. The wide receiver screen. Watch it. Stop it right there. See, that's where the receiver slipped by, because the coverage was looking upfield because they'd run this quick screen before, and Devin Smith got behind him.
So Ohio State comes out to California and punches the Bears in the mouth on their opening drive, 7-0. Kenny Guyton, play fake, with time, going for a home run again.
Oh my goodness, Devin Smith, again. Touchdown, Buckeyes.
Kenny Guyton, just dropping it in.
It's already been given to him, and it's sticking.
And Guyton running. Scrimmage quickly, fourth down and goal. Guyton on the run. Touchdown, Ohio State. Kenny Guyton, 3 touchdowns. Ohio State. Guyton, he's been almost perfect. Looks that way and throws a strike to guess who? Devin Smith.
Side of your screen, both of them are open. Look at this. He could have thrown it to the inside dig route, but he takes it to the outside.
Guyton will throw it. Near side. Caught and a first down. And Guyton will run it straight ahead. And pick up a first down. Carry 68 yards. Here's Guyton keeping it. And Kenny Guyton wrapped up at the 5.
Going to the left of your screen first. Now look at the cutback. Nice double team there.
Jordan Hall, the pistol back, here's the option. And Guyton turns it up. Kenny Guyton in the open field. Guyton down at the 5-yard line. Been in motion. Guyton looks that way. Looking for Philly Brown.
Touchdown! Philly Brown. Way. The other receivers come inside. And how well was that ball thrown? I mean, the perfect spot. Jalen Jefferson.
The punter Blanton to shank it. Here's Guyton. Guyton connecting right down the 75 yards. Guyton with plenty of time fires, and lowering the left shoulder is Jeff Heuermann, the tight end, already with 2 catches. Guyton, Heuermann reaches over. There's a signal and a touchdown for the Buckeyes. Last series, an 11-yard strike to Heuermann, his tight end. This time finds Heuermann once again. Heuermann spinning around.
Here's Guyton. Guyton with all the time of the world fires to the end zone. What a great catch by Evan Spencer in the back of the end zone.
He makes plays. Good protection. Credit the offensive line. He's got time. A little wheel route there by the inside receiver.
To see Carlos Hyde. Who's been suspended the last 3 weeks, and the catch is made by Philly Brown for a first down. Football Foundation Offensive Player of the Week. Guyton looks downfield, and his pass is reeled in. Guyton fires to Philly Brown. Forward here, and understandably so. Guyton fires underneath, and Philly Brown up.
Draw down the goal line.
Carlos Hyde, and there's the pitch. Guyton with time to the end zone. Touchdown, Buckeyes, as Devin Smith reels it in. 17-23, 144 yards, 4 touchdowns and an interception.
Well,
Guyton with time. Guyton to the end zone. Touchdown, Buckeyes, once again. And here it is out of Houston, Texas. Kenny Guyton in the record books for the Buckeyes. Chris Fields, a reception. 5 wide receivers. Here's Guyton. Guyton looks downfield, fires. Guyton with time. Pump fakes, now fires wide open. Touchdown for the Buckeyes, Evan Spencer. Badgers, here's Kenny Guyton. Looking around, looking for a record. He's got it in Spencer, 55-0.
Guyton's gonna run it, and he scores. Touchdown, Kenny Guyton. And showed all of that tonight. Here's Kenny Guyton winding up and flipping it out complete to midfield. About even in the military, you know, you're fighting for your country. And in this case, you're fighting for the scarlet and gray. But in the case of Beats, Kenny Guyton right now, who's going to run a quarterback draw, weaves his way through traffic, and he'll score again. Second rushing touchdown of the night for Kenny Guyton.
Great block by Rod Smith. Watch Smith, the lead blocker, pick up the blitz. Actually got 2 Penn State blitzers with 1 block, and Kenny Guyton got it in the end zone.
Third rushing touchdown of the season for number 13.
Lions. And a little throw into the end zone, and it is a touchdown. To the break, we've got a 2-time Heisman winner in the booth with us. I don't want to narrow down who's joining us. Archie Griffin, you need to do to get better on a daily basis. Guyton with running room. Guyton with a first down. Guyton inside the 35 and can't.
When Braxton Miller was injured against San Diego State, out for a couple games, and he came in, the leadership that he did, and you know, Urban called.
Second and 6. Wilson with blockers. Wilson inside the 10, and it's first and goal for the
that Percy Harvin element to it.
Guyton on the keep, and Guyton into the end zone for the touchdown. Adopting that clap. Nice pass by Guyton as he finds Nick Vanette for the
ahead of him.
Some trouble up the middle as Guyton fooling everybody. Get Tropolis with his first catch a moment ago. Now Guyton on the run. Guyton inside the 15, and he slides. Kenny Guyton on the keep, and Kenny Guyton with his second rushing touchdown of the day. Guyton under pressure, has blockers. Guyton with a first down, and Kenny Guyton all the way out to the 38.
He knows what he's got back there. He comes with the quarterback draw right out of his end zone. It's a 3-man rush. It's well executed. They think a pass is